All right, time to kick it with Kitty Crumpton.
Good morning.
Good morning, Chrissy. Good morning, Wayne. Finally, I'm going to be a rock star.
Why?
Because I'm at Shaker Rocks with Annie, the original rock star. And well, you have a lot of rocks here, Annie. Well, congratulations. Gosh, 5 years ago, we were trying to remember when I came back. It was right before COVID.
Right.
And boom, you guys have exploded in those 5 years. First of all, congratulations
Thank
on
you
that,
very much.
You and your team.
Thanks.
Well, let's talk about Shaker Rocks. You wanted to build a state-of-the-art rock gym for the community here in Cleveland and the surrounding area, and it's gone pretty well.
It has gone pretty well.
Tell us about your gym.
We are the, I don't even know what to say. We're a state-of-the-art gym right in Shaker Heights. We're at the Van Aken District.
Mm-hmm.
So it's easy to get everything you need here. If you want some ice cream after you climb, you mm-hmm. can get that, which is the most fun. And we have all kinds of climbing here. We've got bouldering. We've got top rope climbing, lead climbing, speed climbing. We also have 8 auto belays, so if you've never climbed before, you can jump on an auto belay and get yourself up as high as you can on any of the walls.
Which is awesome. And auto belay is?
An auto belay is a tether mm-hmm. with a device at the top, so when you clip yourself in, it climbs up with you, and when you let go, it slowly lowers you down.
Yeah, so you don't need an extra person to belay you.
Right.
And things have gone so well, you guys are conducting a nice little tournament. You have one coming up?
Yes, we are. We have our youth climbing competition coming up on March 23rd. Where we'll have kids, youth competitive climbers coming from 5 different states right here, and it's going to be quite a day.
Yes, indeed. Okay, we're going to talk about that too and show you all the cool climbing options we have right here at Shaker Rocks. 5 years. Congratulations on your 5th birthday.
Thank you.
When we come back, we're going to have a lot of fun. All right, back to you guys in the studio.